I care about these things.
So you screw them like a little guy.
I get a little excited, yeah. I won't lie. As you can see, the horizon where the lake is. PM. degrees west.
How excited I am. If I would have seen this when I was 12, I'd scream like I was 5. So I'm ahead of my time. I'm doing fine.
Sense.
What?
What did you just say?
I'm a philosopher. And again with the colors. I mean, there has yet been a time when it hasn't changed colors, but.
Lots of colors.
Right now, I am not able to see a reflection over the lake. That means they're either too far away or they're not bright enough. I could not say. When I say they, I mean the illumination here in front of us. Tried to zoom in there. I think this is as close as I can get without distorting the image. Just sitting there.
Hey, I think there's two.
The one in the middle, it just stopped moving. It was doing its usual movement to the left, and then it just, oh wow, blinked out. And then a second one appeared out of nowhere. And that wasn't a plane because there's no clouds out. The sky is completely clear tonight.
Right.
So planes wouldn't just appear out of nowhere. Wow. Oh, see, it came back.
Yeah, it got bright too fast.
Hey, guys, come check this out. This isn't its normal thing.
It's moving.
But I got it on camera where it just appeared out of nowhere. And the skies are clear. It's still there.
Oh, yeah, that's your show painting that you wanted to watch all the time. Because it's about your people.
What?
No, she was always talking about how I have to watch this game thing. But I didn't have the channel down there.
That white area you are seeing to the bottom of the screen, that is partially frozen lake. Above that, it is the unfrozen lake and the horizon where the sky meets.